The newest version we have greenside on the package, although the one arrived in November, it seems to be the previous version. There is also tested it on the bottom left of the box. The green version has a model velocity of 20 meters per second, but that of normal version is 60 meters per second.There are 8 things in the box: a pistol, a grip, a pack of gel blaster, a bottle of refrigerant, a manual, and a self-operation. The G19's magazine has been upgraded with better gasification and high bullet feeding efficiency, but every time it's inflated, bottom cover must be removed, and the G17 magazine can be used for G19.On the contrary, due to link issues, G17 magazine cannot be used for G19. Affected by mainland laws, all manufacturers are promoting self-operation. However, gel blasters are prepared for orders, so no one really hits the ice, right? It's recommended that everyone wear goggles when playing, don't face dangerous behavior such as people or animals, and don't play in public. The G19 style has a red slide and a black grip. In appearance, there are almost no bugs except for the trigger guard and the grip lettering. The G19 grip has changed Kublai's traditional style from shiny to matte.G19 GM5 adopts bilateral slide release for left-handed use. Also, the outer barrel is plastic, it has a metallic texture, and the offset lock is restored when hung up. The overall configuration of G19 is almost the same as G17, but the grip has no counterweight.The lower body structure of G19 is almost the same as that of G17, and the main difference is the release. The upper body structure of G19 is similar to that of G17. The HOPA chamber and the pistol housing are the same.But the recoil spring is different. The plastic slide has metal reinforcement at the front and middle rods. The pistol housing is almost the same, equipped with two springs with great elasticity. The difference between G17 and G19 is mainly in texture, size, and color. There is no difference in visual structure, and accessories are likely to be universal.